In the past few weeks, Anonymous has witnessed its fellow members being arrested under the oppressive hand of the American, British, and Dutch law enforcement agencies, amongst others. Some of those arrested were better known as Topiary, No, Owen, and Trivet. This is a message to the Federal Bureau of Investigation and other law enforcement agencies around the globe. You cannot arrest an idea. In the past few days, Anonymous has shown its power in retaliation against arrests, organizing a boycott against PayPal that dropped eBay stocks by 4.6%, equal to $2,047,185,000. The complete humiliation of Mantech, a government contractor that works for the FBI, and in more recent actions, by infiltrating 77 websites of law enforcement agencies, collecting a grand total of 10 gigabytes of private law enforcement data and correspondence. If you swing a mace into Anonymous's innards, we will engulf it. We are growing, and you cannot stop us. We are Anonymous. We are Legion. We do not forgive. We do not forget. To the unjust law enforcers, expect us.